I don't know. I think I am similar to my character in the film in a way. She's a fairy princess, but she's kind of the anti fairy princess. She's more of a rebel, independent, fiery, kind of fight. You know, she's having sword fights. She's the one that's venturing into the dark forest to save the
She can
day.
fly.
She can fly. Yeah, she's awesome. So I don't know. I guess I just kind of brought myself to
Okay.
it.
And I
You
quite
find
like.
yourself moving a lot?
Oh yeah, we move a lot because you have to, I mean, it's hard not to. I find it hard not to just, you know, especially because when you're really aware of your voice and every sort of nuance of what you do is going to be analyzed, and so you actually really you think about it in a much fuller way, and so I guess you use your body to kind of try and get it all out. But also, you know, they film you so that your face moves in the same way that the animated characters move. So I would hate to see those. I hope they never show those films, but the little video that's constantly on you when you're recording, it must be, and also the lighting will be terrible.
Awful,
Oh.
awful. Yeah. Well, I liked my character's arc because yes, she gets, you know, completely heartbroken, and she actually sings Kelly Clarkson's song "Stronger" when she's kind of, you know, the phoenix rising from the ashes, and she's not gonna let it break her. And she does. She swears off love for a while, but I think another theme in it is, you know, you usually find love when you're not looking for it, and you find it in very unexpected places. And I won't give anything else away, but yeah.
Led Zeppelin,
So awesome.
Electric Light Orchestra, you know, oh low, I can't remember actually, it's a myriad. No, that was a great thing about it actually, and also, you know, there was the good thing about doing something on over a period of years, which this took, is that, you know, you go back to it and then they go, oh, what about this song? And you record that song, and they go, no, this has changed. So there's this whole kind of, it was a sort of a nice surprise when I finally saw the film to see which songs made it. But it's great. I think it's a really good idea because everybody knows those songs or is familiar with those songs. So when they start, everyone's got more of an emotional relationship to them than if it was just a new song happening.
Yeah, and it's 6 decades worth of songs, so people from all ages and generations will, you know, have something
Yeah.
to relate to. So
Yeah. Well, there's some Beyoncé.
there's
That's
yeah,
there's a
Beyoncé,
Beyoncé
Kelly
to what's the
Clarkson.
young earliest? I wonder.
Is it Elvis, maybe?
Must be more than six. He's not 6 decades, is he? Maybe he is. Is he?
That would
God.
be it. Well, from Elvis to Beyoncé, thank you very much for this awesome, this beautiful
Elvis and
movie.
Beyoncé.
Thank
There we
you.
go.